For this next exercise, we're going to demonstrate tug of war. For tug of war, you want it to be a nice controlled motion and not have the dog jerking back and forth. It'll help with strengthening the gluteals and the hamstrings on the hind legs, as well as traction along their spine. So when the dog grabs a hold of the end, you want them to go for about 5 to 10 seconds, and then get them to relax. And then you can go again and do a few sets in a row.